think Ichigo is actually some kind of superhero, and he's here on a mission to protect Earth.
Ah, he's a superhero. The first time I saw your superhero, we were both only four. Yes, I was at the dojo where I started my training, and I saw him come in.